We got a couple more for you before we turn it over to Mr. James McRitchie.